Dr. Sultan Badr Munir, today I would like to tell you about tracheostomy, its indications, types and procedure. It is a life-saving procedure. It is very commonly performed. Tracheostomy is a procedure in which an artificial opening is made in the throat to assist airway. It is indicated in patients with upper airway obstruction. For example, patients with cancer of larynx or laryngeal edema. Tracheostomy is also indicated in patients who are unable to remove respiratory secretions, for example, patients who are comatized or respiratory muscle paralysis. And tracheostomy is also indicated in patients who are unable to remove respiratory secretions, for example, patients who are comatized or patients who have respiratory muscle paralysis. In these conditions, tracheostomy allows suctioning of respiratory secretions. Tracheostomy is indicated in prolonged intubation in which patients are on endotracheal tube and there is a risk for tracheal stenosis. Types of tracheostomy is emergency tracheostomy, elective tracheostomy, permanent tracheostomy or percutaneous tracheostomy. We can also classify tracheostomy according to the levels. It is high level or first tracheal ring, mid level or second tracheal ring, low level or third tracheal ring. There are many types of tracheostomy tubes, but commonly we can classify them into cuff tubes, non-cuff tubes, and metallic tubes. Preferably, tracheostomy is done under general anesthesia, but in emergency cases, local anesthesia is preferred, and local anesthesia is given at the site of incision. The patient is put in spine position with neck extended. We can give longitudinal or transverse incision, which is 2 fingers breadth above suprasternal notch. Subcutaneous fat and platysma are then cut and the strap muscles are retracted by retractors. If thyroid gland comes in the way, it is displaced in upward direction. Any blood vessels which we see in the floor are ligated. During dissection, it is very important that we should remain in the midline and keep on regular palpating. Then trachea is given an incision and hole is made in second or third tracheal ring and tracheostomy tube is inserted. This tracheostomy tube is tied with ribbons around the neck. Ribbons are properly tied so that the tracheostomy tube is not displaced.